Welcome to the Gira Lab. My name is Marco, and today I'll explain to you how you can retrofit a smart home with Gira. Our two solutions for this are called Gira System 3000 Bluetooth and Gira KNX RF. Which solution is right for you depends on just how smart you want your home to be. Let's start with the Gira System 3000. With this system, you can control your lights, blinds, and heating in a smarter way. Now I'll explain briefly how the system works and what you need to do to install it. The existing mechanical inserts in your home are then replaced with electronic ones from the Gira System 3000. This should be done by a trained expert. This is how such an insert looks like, which is then installed into a flush-mounted box. There are different types of inserts for different functions, such as dimming, heating, or moving blinds. Up next are the top units. They also need to be replaced with the Gira System 3000 Bluetooth operating top units. Let's have a look at the light switching function, for example. Now you can conveniently control your lights by using the Gira System 3000 app with your smartphone or tablet, or simply set clock timers. An alternative would be to automate the light by using a Gira motion detector top unit. All the settings are also done with the Gira System 3000 app. I like to call the Gira System 3000 the small solution, suitable for smart home beginners and those who are only looking for a few smart functions in their home. This makes it ideal for rooms, apartments, and single family homes. New wiring or an additional server is not needed. You want more? Do you want that all of your devices communicate with each other? Or do you want to control your house even when you're not at home? Then Gira KNX RF is the right choice for you. First of all, the name. KNX is a worldwide standard for smart buildings. For more details about KNX, check out the video on our channel. The addition RF stands for radio frequency, which means networking via radio signal. So good news, Gira KNX RF is also a wireless system, so you do not need to break down walls in existing buildings and change the wiring. For Gira KNX RF, you only need a basic electrical installation. Electronical inserts from the Gira System 3000 serve as a base again. The RF top units for KNX are simply plugged in, and the commissioning and the configuration is then carried out via signal. Gira KNX RF can also be used in places where you do not have a power supply. For this, we have a battery-powered switch that can simply be glued or screwed onto the wall. Do you want an example? While planning your bedroom, did you think about an additional switch next to your bed? No, you didn't? With this battery switch, you can dim the lights from the comfort of your bed. That's smart. Running around the room in the dark and looking for the light switch is not. Gira KNX RF gets even smarter in combination with the Gira S1, which protects your home against unwanted access from the outside, and the Gira X1, which controls and networks all the functions and the devices. Heating, lighting, photovoltaic, blinds, music, simply everything can be connected. Voice and app control are also possible. Let me summarize. Smart home or smart solutions can be installed at a later point. Gira System 3000 Bluetooth is particularly suitable as an entry-level smart home for just making a few functions smarter. Thanks to networking, Gira KNX RF is the more comprehensive system. What both systems have in common is that they're compatible with the design lines from the Gira System 55. This means you can choose between countless colors, materials, and shapes to adapt your switches and frames to your interior design style. For installation support and consultation, it is best to contact an expert who is familiar with the different Gira smart home solutions. If you have any questions or suggestions, please write them in the comments below. Until then, stay smart and see you next time in the Gira Lab.